Welcome to Beyond Soup, where I put up all sorts of stuff. Today we have a vintage Sony HAR-D1000 hard disk audio recorder. This also has a single CD player on one side. You can record in different ways. You can record and synchronize it with the CD player here. You can do it connected with an analog device, or you can do it with a specific software, like Macru software is what they called it. And that allows you to drag and drop music into the hard drive and organize it and name your music. I don't have that software, so this is how it'll come in terms of just the unit itself. I just wanted to do a quick overview on this item, that it does play CDs, and I was able to record a few seconds onto the hard drive. There's already music in there, so you'll just have to deal with that in terms of if you want to erase it and stuff like that. Again, just a quick overview on this. So let's go ahead and turn it on. There it is. So let's just go ahead and do a quick playback on the CD player itself. All right, so that's pretty much the CD player side. So it's playing nicely. And on the hard drive, you can just push the HDD button that lights up to show you that you are now going to use the hard drive side of this player. And so let's go ahead and play some music that's off of it. There's the recording that I did earlier, just a few seconds of it. And if I wanted to go to I'm not gonna play these too long because of copyright issues. Again, this is where I recorded from. Okay. Here is a... I'll go ahead and play CD side, so we have some music behind us. Okay, anyway, this is the physical look at this unit. It does have some scratches on the top. It's got this mirror display, here's what the back looks like. You've got an in and an out on the analog side. You've got an optical input, CD changer controls, and a USB connection. That's for the computer. So, there's a lot more to this unit from what I'm talking about here, and probably not enough time, or I don't have all the information on this unit as far as functionality, as far as what we can see here. This is playing off of the CD right now, but when we do go into the hard drive, we can see that it plays back what's in the hard drive itself. And again, I was able to record a few seconds of some of my music, and then you just need to figure out how to actually use the whole entire gamut of what this thing can do. There are manuals online that you can download. So that's it. Just wanted to again give you a quick overview, a couple of specs on this thing, is that the frequency response is 5 to 20 kilohertz, and the signal to noise ratio is greater than 95 dB. The hard drive can take up to 600 hours of data, and which is about 40 gigabytes of hard drive space. All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that thumbs up button. And hopefully you guys will want to join the channel. That's Beyond Soup, where I put up all sorts of stuff. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.